A pump increases the pressure of water at 20 degrees Celsius from 80 kilopascals to 1200 kilopascals. Both the inlet and outlet have a diameter of 1.2 centimeters. The pump is currently pumping water with a velocity of 6 meters per second, but it's rated for 1.2 kilowatts. By how much can the velocity of the water be increased when using the pump's maximum power? As always, try pausing here and solving this problem yourself before watching the solution. This is the third example for the Turbines, Compressors, and Pumps main lecture. The link to that 9-minute lecture and the other lectures of the thermo course are found in the description below. We know from the main lecture that the power input of a pump must be equal to mass flow rate times the specific volume times the change in pressure. We have the power, we could find the specific volume at 20 degrees Celsius, and we have the change in pressure. This means that we can solve for the mass flow rate, and with it, the velocity of the water. Since the mass flow rate is equal to the velocity times the area over specific volume, the velocity would be equal to the mass flow rate times the specific volume over the area. We substitute the mass flow rate expression here, and find that the velocity is equal to the power over the change in pressure times the area. We write the area in terms of the diameter, substitute all values, and find the speed of water if all 1.2 kilowatts were being used. This means that the speed of water can be increased by 3.47 meters per second. If you want to check out other examples in the turbines, compressors, and pumps topic, make sure to check out the links I left down in the description below. There, you'll also find the links to the other lectures of the thermo course, as well as other engineering courses. Thanks for watching!